Hey everyone, back with another beer review, and today we have these ones, and you might know them, of course. The regular one, the blonde, you will certainly know. It's called La Chouffe, but now we're gonna review the Nice Chouffe and the Houblon Chouffe. So this is a winter beer, the Nice Chouffe and the Houblon Chouffe, and Houblon means hops. So it's a hoppy beer, it's an IPA. And it's a rather strong one. If I'm correct, it comes in at 9.5% ABV. But okay, it's brewed by Brasserie Dachouf. They are located at Achouf, and they are from Belgium. But I think it's Wallonie, of course. So okay, we're gonna start with this one then. 9% ABV, guys. We got the right glasses for this, of course, because in Belgium you can find them everywhere. If you can find a glass easy, it's this one, because I have two of them. And I haven't got two of other glasses, to be honest. Some taster glasses, I have two glasses of them, but not like two of these, from Cornet or Duvel. I might have some, of course, also, because it's also really easy to find here in Belgium, the Duvel glassware. The glasses. Okay, so first the nose, guys, for this one. Okay, I had the nose already. It smells really nice. It is rather boozy, but you can't really taste it, the 9% ABV. Okay, I'm gonna dive in. Cheers, guys.
Oh yeah.
You know what? This is, I had them all from Dachouf, the brewery, but this one is really my favorite. I am a hophead, I must admit, I like my IPAs, but this one is so much better, even than the Duvel Triple Hop Citra one.
What?
No, if I compare those two, the Duvel Triple Hop, and I did it before, and this one, I always buy this one in the stores, and it isn't really pricey at all. It's really rather cheap for us, guys. So okay, really nice one, really strong in the mouth, real hoppy, like real bitter also. That's all the thing you get with Duvel. It's rather equal, the bitterness in there, of course, but this one is really, really well made. I'm gonna tell you guys, if you haven't had it, the Houblon Chouffe, do buy them, even if you have to order it from somewhere else online. Do try them once in your life, and also compare them or make a tasting each next to each other. The battle of the Duvel Citra, for example, and this one. And if you like your hoppy beers, your IPAs, I'm sure you will choose this one. Okay, so over to the winter beer, the Nice Chouffe. And a winter beer is most of the time dark, not always, but in this case it is. So okay, it comes in at 10% ABV, guys. I'm gonna put it here. So again, first on the nose. Cheers, guys. All these spices, all these herbs, that coffee notes, the raisins, the plums, the figs, you can really, really smell it. You know, the sweet wood, the licorice, like we were nibble when we were kids, we were always nibbling on that, on those sticks. Yeah, those wood sticks. So I'm gonna get a nose. Let's try it again, guys. Cheers. Yeah, it's really, really malty and really, really like your coffee in there, like some chocolatey vanilla notes. It's really bready, even on the nose you can smell already. It's gonna be a thick mouthfeel, and you get all your spices in there, and your licorice, and your prunes, and your figs. All of those things are in here, I am quite sure of that. But we're gonna taste it, of course. Cheers, guys. It has a lot of spices on the back. You can really get these grassy, even woody notes to it. But really spicy on the back. Like, yeah, your chocolatey notes. Some coffee notes. Yeah, it's really nice. I think there will be some clove in here. I'm also getting some clove style herbs here. But yeah, really nice winter beer. Not the best, of course. The best winter beer for me was Adrian Brouwer. It was Adrian Brouwer. Adrian Brouwer Winterwood. And the last time they did make it was in 2018. So in 2018, they still made Adrian Brouwer Winterwood during winter time when all this was like it was Christmas time and New Year's Eve, and around that period there was an Adrian Brouwer, and it was called Winterwood. But I'm so sad they don't make it anymore. For me, that was the best winter beer Belgium has ever brewed, and I had. Yeah, again, loads of winter beers, of course. But that was my favorite. So in 2018, because it was the last year, they have made it, of course. But okay, I'm going to tell you, this is my favorite, of course. The Houblon, for sure. The hoppy one at 9% ABV. This one is really to drink slower. And when you're enjoying your evening. But also watch out with this one. It might not feel really boozy, but I tell you, if you had some of these, you will be like a little bit wasted, of course, a little bit like lightheaded. But okay, no. If you haven't tried these, do buy them, guys. This one will be more available during winter period, and this one is year-round available in Belgium anyway. So, okay. Try them, guys. And don't forget, a beer a day is Dr. Away. Bye. Cheers.